Yet even the simplest act of remembrance is much larger and much, much more important than one can really realize. These beautiful acts point to a larger story, to a much larger reality than we see from the outside. And it can really be healing for us, even in the midst of our grief. When we share the stories of our loved ones with one another, or when we point out to the hymns and the songs that we cherish and we love because they point us to the story of our loved ones, these acts of remembrance bring to us healing and comfort even while we have sorrow. I think that even though a person leaves our lives through death, the relationship continues to last. And when we participate in these acts of remembrance, this relationship is taken part in. We interact with one another, and we continue to live out that relationship and that love that we've had for our loved ones all the years of our lives. This day, I encourage you to think about different ways in which you can participate in acts of remembrance for your loved ones. Whether you're religious or not, or have any other beliefs in the afterlife, there is a truth about the relationship and the life of our loved ones that continues on after their death. This truth is found in the fact that these individuals who are so important to your life continue to be important to your life because they live on in each and every one of you. Their stories are a part of your story. The love that you shared together continues to form you and shape you to who you are, and continues to live on in you. And if it's passed on down through the generations, just like my grandma passed on this story to me, we begin to know each other and know all those who have passed away. I never knew my aunts, but yet I still know my aunt, because I know the love that my grandma had for her and the love that she passed on to me. This is partly why I believe that we grieve all the days of our life. We grieve so hard because we love so hard, and that makes a difference. It's my hope this day that this night of remembrance is something that brings you healing this day, even if the healing doesn't look like a closure. Healing that is filled with joy and with sorrow, with struggles and with pain, just like the relationship you had with each and every one of your loved ones. This is a mix of emotions, and sometimes it's hard to control. But that's what grief is, and that's what life is. I hope that you continue to live on the stories and the lives that you had with your loved ones. And I hope that this brings great joy and sometimes sadness. Peace to you this day, and many blessings in your journeys ahead.